How's your experience in India?
How's my experience been in India? Very interesting. Very eye-opening. That's my first opportunity to travel internationally, and I'm honored that my first international experience is in India, because it's so culturally eye-opening for me.
Great, wonderful. So how about your experience at NDIM college?
How's been my experience here?
Yeah.
Very welcoming. Everybody has been very hospitable, very kind, good at answering questions. I have so many. Very informative as well. I've had some real moments, epiphanies, about how there are very common threads of understanding.
Great, wonderful. So, according to you, what would be the future challenges or emerging trends, you know, for cross-cultural issues, you know, for HR?
We talked about it in our group because we were in the same group, and something that really stood out to me is that there seems to be in organizations, business and educational organizations, there seems to be an understanding of a need to build cross-cultural relationships and an awareness and an attention to that, but in larger society, that's not really floated to the surface yet. So I see that as a challenge, bringing that to a larger society's attention, that it's important to build community with one another globally.
So any advice you'd like to give for the students of NDIM?
I'm sorry?
Any advice to the students of NDIM who are doing MBA?
Any advice?
If they want to pursue a career in HR?
To anybody who wants to pursue a career in HR? I think it's important when we're talking about HR, we're talking about nurturing the people that you are in the business that you work in, correct? That's not really my area, that's why I'm asking. So I think that it's important to make sure that there's a lot of communication and effort to build relationships with the people that you are employing.
Supposedly, you know, if you want to collaborate both corporate as well as the academic institutions, so what steps, according to you, should we take?
Steps we should take to do what? I'm sorry.
To, you know, collaborate between the industry and the academics.
Oh. I think that some of what you're doing, from what I understand, is you already take theory and provide for your students the opportunity to put their theory into practice. I think that that's very, very important. Because to understand how to do something is very different than actually doing it. So that's taking steps to continue that. The internship programs and giving students the opportunity for practical experience is very important.
Last question from my side. According to you, what steps could we take in order to, you know, eradicate or remove this cultural diversity or this cultural, you know, gap between different nations, between the world, you know?
What can we do to remove cultural gaps? Steps like this. I mean, this symposium is amazing. It's really giving us an opportunity to see where our differences lie, as well as where our similarities lie, and how to build relationships and continue to work together and understanding. Yeah.
Thank you very much, man.